had a party last night. My skin need a mask. First of all, I used the illuminating clay mask to illuminate and to have a shiny, beautiful skin. It feels very soft, little bit on your chin. Just fix it with a brush. The purifying clay mask. We're using this on the cheeks and on the nose to mattify your skin. It's soft, it's creamy. I think this is it. Now I just have to sit back and relax. So now that I'm ready with my clay mask routine, my skin feels soft, I think I'm ready for another party. Don't you?